guys.
What's up, guys?
Day 31.
Oh, the Mongo Rally. Still the Mongo Rally. We're getting closer to Mongolia. In fact, we are some 300 kilometers away from the Mongolian border, training for today.
Yeah. Yesterday we did quite a long distance in Russia. Can't remember all the town names, but the roads were very good, so we could make a lot of miles. What else?
Some nice scenery.
Yeah, it's beautiful.
Basically, it's awesome. Behind us.
It's really gorgeous. Changed a lot from Kazakhstan.
So. It changed a lot, yeah, because at first it was more forest, and now we should maybe see some very nice mountains as well. And it's gorgeous. So it changed from foresty to more mountainy, I guess.
Yeah, and some eagles flying around, excellent roads.
Excellent roads still in the mountains as well. Yeah. So Russia was really, might have been the best road so far. Well, after like
since the Dutch
Holland.
Road. Yeah.
And yeah, we just had we slept in this nice place.
Wooden house. Gornaltaysk, a little town on the way.
Yeah.
Yeah, so the Silicon Rally guys left
cool.
us in Barnaul after lunch. And we thought they would some of them would be taking the train, others would be following us later, but it eventually ended up being a surprise.
Yeah. That's cool, they brought more vodka and pickles.
They caught us always good. And brought Matthias. Some vodka and pickles and cake. We're still eating the cake for breakfast.
Yeah. And yeah, like we said, we're aiming for Mongolia soon. So pretty cool, that'd be the last country actually that we'll visit on this trip. Well, and afterwards Russia again, but we're already there.
So all in all, this was a pleasant surprise today.
Yeah.
Absolutely.
So that's pretty much it.
See you guys in Mongolia.
See you guys next time.